Hello, my dear children. Today in constructions, we are going to learn how to construct a triangle when its base, a base angle, and some of other two sides are given. Now, before constructing a triangle, we should always check whether the given triangle is possible or not. So, for that, we should see the sum of any two sides should be greater than the third side, as shown in the example. Let's start our construction. These are the given measurements. So first, we need to draw a line segment BC, the given base BC. Then it is given that angle B is equals to 75 degrees. So now we are drawing an angle of 75 degrees. So I hope you all know how to draw an angle of 75 degrees using compass and ruler. So for that, first we need to draw an angle of 60 degrees, then 120 degrees. Then we will bisect the angle between 60 degree and 120 degree to get an angle of 90 degree. Let's check it. Correct. Now I'm just removing these extra points so that the figure drawn is little neat. So for 75 degree, we will bisect the gap between 60 and 90 degree angle. That's how we get an angle of 75 degree. So this is actually is given in the question. Please draw this ray BX little longer. Now using your compass from point B, you will draw an arc of length 13 cm that is equal to the sum of the other two sides. And we'll name this point as point D. Next, we will join CD. And we will draw perpendicular bisector of CD. If you know how to draw it, then it is good. Otherwise, you can just check the link given in the description. Now, this perpendicular bisector PT intersects BD at point A, that is the third vertex of the required triangle, and that's how we get the triangle ABC. Now let's see the justification. That is very easy. We'll just go through it. Point A lies on the perpendicular bisector of CD. Thus AD is equals to AC. Now measure AB and AC. You will find out that this sum is equal to 13 cm. At times we get an error of 0.1 or 0.2 cm here and there. If it's like that, it's fine. But eventually we should get the sum of the sides as 13 cm or whatever is given in the question. So if you have understood the concept well, please try to do these questions. That's all for today. Thank you so much.